गुड मॉर्निंग एंड अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स. टुडे द डेट इज 2nd सितंबर 2020 एंड द डे इज वेंसडे. वी आर इन द केमिस्ट्री क्लास, क्लास 9th. वी हैव स्टार्टेड चैप्टर नंबर 6 व्हिच वाज अबाउट सॉल्यूशन. इन द लास्ट लेक्चर वी डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द कंसंट्रेशन यूनिट्स. In which we discuss percentage and molarity method to find out the concentration units of our solutions. Now we are going to start our next topic, which is about the preparation of molar solution. In the last lecture we said that the molarity or molar solution is prepared by dissolving number of moles of solute dissolved in 1 dm³ of solution. हम लोग number of moles of solute को 1 dm³ of solution में dissolve करते हैं तो ये हमारे पास molarity आती है. Now we are going to prepare the preparation of molar solution. It's page number 102. One molar solution is prepared by dissolving 1 mole of the solute in sufficient amount of water to make the total volume of the solution up to 1 dm³ in a measuring flask. ठीक है, measuring flask में हम लोगों ने अपना solute लेना है 1 mole. And 1 mole किसके इक्वल है हमारे पास? मास इन ग्राम ओवर मोलर मास. मास इन ग्राम ओवर मोलर मास को हम लोग इसके ज़रिए अपने मोल्स को कैलकुलेट करेंगे और कैलकुलेट करने के बाद हम लोग इसका मोलर सोल्यूशन प्रिपेयर करेंगे बाई डिजॉल्विंग इट इन 1 dm³ ऑफ मेजरिंग फ्लास्क. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, 1 molar solution of sodium hydroxide is prepared by dissolving 40 gram of sodium hydroxide in sufficient water to make the total volume 1 dm³. ठीक है, sodium hydroxide का हम लोग अगर molar mass निकालते हैं तो ये 40 gram आता है. तो वो कह रहे हैं 40 gram को हम लोग अगर sufficient amount of water में डालते हैं यहाँ तक कि हमारा जो water का जो volume है वो 1 dm³ तक पहुँच जाता है तो ये 1 molar के equal होता है. As amount of solute is increased, its concentration or molarity also increases. Highlight this point ko. 2 molar solution is more concentrated than 1 molar solution. जितनी ज़्यादा हम अपने solute की quantity को increase करते जाएंगे हमारा जो solution है वो उतना ही ज़्यादा concentrated होगा और जितना ज़्यादा वो concentrated होगा हमारी molarity भी उसी हिसाब से increase करती जाएगी. Now we have an other test yourself 6.2. note on the answer in test yourself 6.2. first question is, does the percentage calculations require the chemical formula of the solute? Answer is, the percentage calculations does not require the chemical formula of the solute. This is because molar mass is not required in these calculations. Question number 2, why is the formula of solute necessary for calculation of molarity of the solution? Answer, the formula of solute is necessary for calculation of molarity of the solution. This is because molar mass is used to convert the mass of solute into moles of solute. Question number 3, you are asked to prepare 15% weight by weight solution of common salt. How much amount of water will be required to prepare this solution? Answer is, to obtain 15% weight by weight common salt solution, 15 gram of common salt is mixed with 85 gram of water so that the total mass of the solution becomes 100 gram. Question number 4, how much water should be mixed with 18 cm³ of alcohol so as to obtain 18% volume by volume alcohol solution? Note on the answer, to obtain 18% volume by volume alcohol solution, 18 cm³ of alcohol is mixed with 82 cm³ of water so that the total volume of the solutions become 100 cm³. Question number 5, calculate the concentration weight by weight of a solution which contains 2.5 gram of salt dissolved in 50 gram of water. First of all, we will write the data. Given values are mass of solute, which is salt, it is equal to 2.5 gram. Mass of solvent, which is water, its amount is 50 gram. Now we have to calculate the percentage of a solution. To find the percentage of the solution, we will plus solute plus solvent. Therefore, 2.5 plus 50 gram will be added, and total volume will be, mass will be 52.5 gram. As we have weight by weight percentage, so we will write the formula mass by mass percentage. Mass of solute over mass of solution multiply by 100. Mass of solute we have 2.5 gram, while mass of solution we have 52.5 multiply by 100, and the answer will be 4.47%. Clear? Last question is, which one of the following solution is more concentrated, 1 molar or 3 molar? Answer: 3 molar solution is more concentrated. This is because it contains 3 moles of solution per decimeter cube of a solution. Now we have problems involving the molarity of a solution. Let's solve them. The following solved examples will help you to understand how molar solutions are prepared. Example 6.2. Calculate the molarity of a solution which is prepared by dissolving 28.4 gram of sodium sulfate in 400 centimeter cube of a solution. First of all, we will write the data. Conversion of a mass of solute into moles. ठीक है, सबसे पहले हम लोग सोल्यूट को मोल्स में कन्वर्ट करेंगे. नंबर ऑफ मोल्स ऑफ सोल्यूट है हमारे पास, नंबर ऑफ मोल्स ऑफ सोल्यूट फार्मूला इज मास इन ग्राम ओवर मोलर मास. मास इन ग्राम वी हैव 28.4 ग्राम, एंड मोलर मास ऑफ सोडियम सल्फेट इज कैलकुलेटेड एज 142 ग्राम पर मोल, एंड द नंबर ऑफ मोल्स इक्वल टू 0.2 मोल. The second step, we will convert centimeter cube into decimeter cube by dividing it by 1000. We have 400 centimeter cube of a solution. This 400 centimeter cube of a solution is converted into decimeter cube, and we will divide it by 1000. 400 centimeter cube over 1000 centimeter cube, because 1 centimeter cube is equal, 1 decimeter cube is equal to 1000 centimeter cube. Okay, 1 decimeter cube is equal to 1000 centimeter cube. It's equal to 0.4 decimeter cube. We have the formula of the molarity, number of moles over volume of a solution. As we have calculated number of moles in the first step, which is 0.2, and we have our solution in decimeter cube, which is 0.4, and we have molarity 0.5 mole per decimeter cube. In the example 6.3, how much sodium hydroxide is required to prepare a 500 centimeter cube of 0.4 molar solution? In this formula, we have to find out the mass of the solute, because it is required how much sodium hydroxide. How much means that we have to calculate the quantity of our solute, which is in gram. We have the formula, molarity is equal to mass of solute over molar mass into volume of a solution. We have to calculate the mass, while we have the molarity, molar mass and volume of a solution. Molar mass for sodium hydroxide is 40 gram per mole. Volume in decimeter cube, as centimeter cube is converted into decimeter cube by dividing it by 1000, and we have 0.5 decimeter cube. We will put the values in the formula. We have the mass of the solute, which is equals to 8 gram. you have to do the practices of the example 6.2 and 6.3 on your register. It was our overall today's lecture. If you find any difficulty in understanding the points, you can highlight the point and can ask queries. Thank you.